fugitive dead.
Security here is tight. Benevolent bank, a neoclassical beauty. Our business calls. We're going to need some codes. So get to their servers. You know how this goes. Eyes peeled for security. Cities need to be controlled. And key cards are always useful.
Look.
Let's talk to her. Holy fuck, that freaking camera. It's like going nuts.
Hey.
I'm just gonna quickly run through.
Hey.
And the keycard should actually be downstairs. If not up here. Oh, and he's gonna save me now! Uh-oh. Another cam? Alright.
That's the server room. Get inside and get me connected.
Alright, I need that stuff away.
Okay, ready to roll. Hey.
Make your cops think twice about coming in here.
Nothing new. Same as it ever was. Etc.
Oh, you're gonna be taken. You're gonna be taken.
Shut up.
I'm not gonna
down.
Get away from here.
That hostage is gonna slow the cops
down.
With
me.
Go.
Okay, I'm using a key card.
That's me in. I can just miss you from here. Damn it. Looks
sounds
like
a bit right.
Local
I'll assume upper right.
Figure out which one. Try them all if you have to.
And for the good out loud drill. Good old loud drill. Let's see how it works.
And
it just went to
course.
I need our second friend here first. Wherever he is. Let's hope we get the 3 or 4 bugged out guards again on the other side. That'll be pretty cool.
There will be a computer in
oh, that was like. Alright. Yeah, my game runs so smooth because. I have a keycard, I can't afford it. A keycard.
No problem.
A graphics card, not a key card. And yeah. The connection of course. And CPU and all stuff more or less be okay. However, I'm not that happy with the current graphics card. Could be better. You're gonna be taken. Yeah, you're gonna be taken.
Get down on the ground.
Let's just try.
Follow me.
Risk. Nothing's better than risk. There we go. Since we have all the guards dead, I'm just gonna keep this drill being stupid there. Because, I mean, why not? Maybe I get even more guards fucked out over there. I'll just keep it stuck as long as I don't have the bank manager tied.
Down on the ground!
Oh, fuck. Oslo's. Yeah, he even has the key card, so let's keep it drilling there. And we need fat female is left.
Thanks.
That's a question of where he actually is. There it is. Over there. She's not coming over here. Nope. So I'll just probably go risk it. Shall we wait? Where'd she go? I don't know where she went, so I'll probably just wait until for her to move over here. Might probably be the best. Oh, there she is, alright. Let's go try it then, I guess.
Look.
Yeah, the baiting is good for stealthing because it's a huge knockdown. I'm using the baiting because there's like... Holy fuck, that was sick, alright. I'm using the baiting because there's like... almost a 100% knockdown chance. And knockdown is really important in some of these heists. So yeah, you'll probably wanna have that. Like, if you wanna go with Mole Crash, you probably wanna have something really fast. And if you wanna go with Firestarter, you want something with a lot of knockback, because you can use the knockback to pull away some guards. So you can actually... You can move the Mendozas to two directions, like in an L form. And then you can move them better than just, like, using the fucking shotgun directly and hope him to land perfectly somewhere. Where is she? Time to fix that.
Keep an eye on that.
that probably wasn't that good.
Everything's under control. Situation normal.
Should have shot this guy at a different location, not here. Well, whatever. It's upstairs, alright. He should not move there, so that's good as well. And that, that was close. And this guy already arrives. And she also arrives. There we go. Ooh, alright. She moves away, actually. Now I can actually leave this. And what I have to do is I have to wait for this guy there to come over here, and I have to wait for her to come over here, and then I can find her.
Stay down.
Good afternoon. This is the Benevolent Bank. You're speaking to Martin.
Hi, this is Jen. I'm calling from GenSec. We registered an unscheduled activation of the time lock. I'm just calling to make sure everything's all right.
We had a scheduling conflict. A major account holder turned up a day early. A big account from, Body.
Got it. No problem. Just keep us informed.
Roger that.
Alright, so that thing's open.
Bye. Sucker fell for it.
Time to wait. At least I have bottom right wall, which is actually not that bad. And I'll keep it rolling. I'll just keep it jamming. Hopefully I get all of the guard suck over there. If I get four guard suck, that would be great. He's gonna get taken. Yep, he's gonna get taken. Oh! That's not that good though. Alright, she's gonna freak out over there.
Get down.
And hopefully he doesn't get seen.
Get down on the ground. Come with me.
Let's move this guy over here. Just because we are always safe, guys. I'll drop that there. Alright, there's only three. Okay.
Hey.
Wow! He's probably stuck. There's a good thing, there's a bad thing about that. The good thing is, there are three guys stuck up there. It worked. That's pretty cool. Eventually, this guy now also gets stuck. Who knows?
Shit.
We'll check him out. All right, he goes back. But there's three guys stuck there, which is partially helpful. And I think I'm just gonna check where the other guy is first. That fucking camera, though. Alright, that's might be the guy from before, or it's once again another guy who is stuck, and who is actually stuck at a non-crucial position. Alright, he moves. Eventually the fourth guy's even stuck there, who knows? I just didn't see him, I might really be there. Maybe wanna check this out once. Otherwise I have to find this guy. Look. That was a little risky.
Shit! Hey!
I really wonder where the other guy is now. Good thing is, that camera's not gonna see me there. Alright. I can actually loop this one.
Hey.
Get the money and I do not have to destroy it this time. There we go. That camera is still there though. Wow! Holy shit! That was close. I completely forgot about that camera right now. I probably want a little bit. Okay, let's see. Whoa, what the guy do? Alright, that's gonna be an issue though. If he sees me that much, that's probably gonna be an issue. And I have to get there. I kinda get up back here. I need to loop that little shit there. Alright. Let's see what this guy's doing.
Hey.
I marked this one. Let's hope he's all stuck. That would be great.
Look.
I might even have everyone stuck now. I might really be. Might have all of the five roaming guards stuck over there. We got the office, that's good. Which seems to be the case, actually. If I seriously have five guys stuck over there. I just need to find a way back out without getting seen. And that like 24 times. And I could even kill this guy in there. Alright, so this guy is an issue. I don't know when he actually starts detecting me. I can go like this and can go like this. There we go.
Hey.
And then I have to jump to this door there because he's gonna see me. Alright, that's gonna be a little tricky though.
What we have.
let's see, I'm gonna mark these guys really quick. It should work from here, I guess, like from... I don't know, probably even better from here. Let's see if we can mark these guys. Because that would be interesting to see. Alright. 1, 2, 3... Oh, he's downstairs. 3, 4... Yeah, and the fifth one is over there. We can't see that one, he's over there. He's a little bit too far away. Right, now the issue is, I'll have to... I hope that this guy, or these guys, don't see me. Then I should be fine, and I can, like, sneak over here. Like this, and then I can like, do it like... Hang on. Alright, he's like there, he's right there, alright. Like this. I can, like, there. Probably was a bit risky, but whatever. So yeah, we got all of these five guys stuck there, and I still have a spare.
Come on, come on.
Picture. Now the issue will be moving all of these bags through there, especially the gold bag will be an issue. So I think I should actually get rid of that guy. However, he will move outside. He will move outside. But fuck this. I'm just gonna keep marking him. But he'll eventually move outside. The point is, with that thing, we will probably have to change our little challenge, because this is close to actually getting to being cheaty. And yeah, that's a personal challenge. Getting everything out. The issue is I may not destroy any of these camps. If I destroy these camps, the guys will suddenly start moving. They'll get away from their current stationary spot, so I cannot destroy the camps. So I'll just take care of this guard here and that everything should be alright. I may not get detected by these guys anyway, so... Yeah, gold bags will be terrible to secure, but eventually I can take them kind of through the door, and that would make it easy. I'll just see. But yeah, that trick works with the drill. Drill on the safe and you should be good to go with the staircase, actually. You can get all of these guys stuck at the staircase and... Yeah. No, I'm not using Hawk's Head. Alright, he doesn't care about the drill lock on his own door. That makes sense. I mean, like, why not?
Hurry! Hurry, hurry! Hurry up! Straight ahead!
I wonder how we can move this thing there without the mouse.
can't hear anything you're saying, but everything's fine.
Cams are off.
All doors have keys. If you want to do this quietly, find
the keys. I don't think I'm able to throw the money bags kind of along the guards, so I'll have to find out something. Especially with the gold bags. I cannot move past them with the gold bags. Oh, actually, that is already a little bit risky there. I'm just gonna get 4 money bags out.
Shit.
He's not looking over here. Alright. Put it over there. Alright, let's see. Because this now gets a little tricky. I cannot probably, like, yeah. Yeah, it's just, yeah, actually it's not bad, but I'll just check if I can, like, kind of pick the bags through the door. If I can do that, it should be fine. If I can't, it's gonna be hard. Deny this, then go over there. Alright, that's gonna be a little tricky here. I cannot freaking get it through there. I can, alright. Somehow I can. Hang on. Alright. Alright, that works. I need to be perfectly there, though. Alright. I just learned a little stuff right now. Fuck. Well, that was a good throw. Alright. Time to get everything out then. Since that works. Well, I don't care, it's beatable. It's actually a little glitchy thing there. Yeah. Some kind of exploit hunter. I think I'm gonna head this video over to Overkill in the end, so they maybe wanna, I don't know, analyze that. Like how bucky Big Bang actually is, and like how you can make this heist fucking easy. Liquid bags. The new DLC, liquid bags! Oh my god! Alright, we're gonna check out the gold bag one, because that might be a little bit different. Might be a little bit harder.
Hey.
Alright, these guys are not logging over here. Like, even throwing them over there is a little harder. Oh, let's see. Yeah, alright. I probably have to do this a lot of times, depending on what I get in the deposit logs. As you can see, the detection seems to be extremely high of these guys, so yeah, there's that. I'm just gonna throw all of the bags there. Like that. It's perfect. Hey, Beginners. I don't think there's... Is there any changelog yet to patch 51? I don't think so, right? Because there's not even any bug fixes, in my opinion. Wasn't there a second guy up there once?
Hey.
I'm a little worried right now. A little scared, to be honest. How I locked down this area with a broke dick piece of shit drill. I could actually highlight it like that. Broke dick piece of shit drill. Piece of good drill, maybe? Or broke dick piece of awesome drill? Something like this. I'd probably fit there. Alright, time to pick! Time to head over to the boring part. And you can ask any questions right now, because I have nothing to do. Except picking. Thank you for following, Avisher 1. Thank you. Yep, the broke dick piece of shit drill did this. I have 5 stationary guards at the same staircase, because I placed a loud drill on the pickable safe, which sometimes owns a keycard. At the other area. So yeah, loud drills are going to be fucking OP, because Big Bang Area 2 is going to be extremely easy if you keep using that glitch, because that thing's definitely a glitch, and we are going to do this to put this on the blacklist of our Big Bang challenge. Because yeah. Alright, that doesn't work. Fine. I'm just waiting for the day until Overkill finally decides to patch this loud drill box thing there. Because it also still works on Train Heist. And yeah, Train Heist shouldn't be supposed to be stealthed at all. Especially not with all the games. Yeah, exactly, I'm currently on a solo run. Like written in the title. I just hope that I'm never going to screw this up. Yeah, the problem is the guards are attracted by loud drills, so they're going to that position. As soon as they're in a certain range, they're going to these drills. So now if the drill is in an area the guards cannot reach, they're gonna bug out. So they're probably gonna go to the closest area, more or less, one of the closest points, and then they suddenly cannot go any further because, yeah, they're already at their closest point. Same is with train house. That's why it actually only works with the inside drills, because the guards can go. If you have outside drills, they'll just head over to the other side and see the drill. If you place a drill inside one of the train cars, no matter which train car, they'll go as close to it as possible. The same goes for downstairs and upstairs. And yeah, if they cannot reach the area, they're gonna bug out. That's what happens. They're just going to go to the closest area possible. And if they have a path that leads to the drill, then they're going to the drill, of course. Money, yay! At least it is money, so it's faster to move then. No, it's regular tapping. However, I lost a little bit of speed. The early Gear Hero times, I was able to FC the part from the Devil and Down to Church at the very beginning, if like the extremely fast writing part, but I don't think I'm able to do that anymore. Because yeah, I lost a little speed. And no, I'm not left-handed, I'm right-handed. Time to go for the other rows. Yay! Boring part number 2. Yep, 75 detection risk. How many guards are trapped at the bottom stairs? You probably mean the staircase to the left side when you enter the second area. 5 out of 5. All of the guards are there. And I even killed the camera guy because he became a little bit annoying with his stupid cameras. 2 are downstairs, 1 is in the center, and 2 should actually be upstairs, but one of them somehow went a bit away in my opinion. And we have goal, of course. Fuck. I relief place. Nope. No vac, something, anything there. Master Sulfur. There's 2 guys. One guy's looking at the entrance, who is an issue. And the other guy is looking at the staircase, which is good. It's gonna be a little bit hard to get all these bags away again, but yeah, I'll just have to keep being focused there. And I can't be happy to have those lasers. Would have probably been a little bit difficult to get the bags through there if I disable the other lasers. If you wanna earn the team S tag, then you'll probably have to either show someone personally of the team S crew how you're stealthing, and your stealthing skills need to be extremely well. Or you can just participate in our challenge. Complete those, and you will receive an invite to TMS as long as there's 3 slots. Two stays for top. The challenges can be found in the Master Sulfur crew. Either at the group description page or to the right side. Or in the discussions. Or you just scroll down in my stream and there you will also find them. Wouldn't it be fun? It would make stealthing too easy. Probably. Ah, even 4 gold bags. Awesome. No, there's a lot of bags. And the gold bags are gonna go to be terrible to carry upstairs. We'll see how it goes. I can handle it with a low detection, but 75 detection is gonna be a little bit difficult, I guess. Just hope nothing's gonna go wrong. Nope, there's no time on the challenge. And if it takes you long to complete something, then we can say that you have a fucking lot of patience just to not make anything wrong. Because usually it took the people like 30 minutes or 40 minutes for framing frame to complete. And there was one guy who it took like 1 hour 20 minutes. And this guy has just shown a lot of patience actually. Because he really moved that way that he could never do anything wrong. Just hope I can grab all these bags through. Otherwise I have to go in again. And that would be stupid. Time for the difficult part again. I hope I can really grab all these bags through. It would suck otherwise. Just gonna put them extremely close. Make them buggy. It's so close. So fucking close. Come on. It's hard. Can I reach them? Can I reach them? Ooh, that's gonna be difficult. Alright, got one again. I probably can reach him. Just need to be close enough. Alright. That was risky. Alright. Come on, I can grab them. There we go. Oh, they're gonna be tough. Can I grab them? Can I grab them? Fuck. I can. Alright, I can. Just need to find the right spot. Ah, it's close. Come on. Ah, that was close again. It's freaking hard. There we go. One more. Oh, yeah, I can get it. Just need to find the right spot. It's hard. It's really hard to get that one. There we go. All right, we got all the banks. All right. Yeah, that's the oh fuck. That's the difficult part there. The fucking gold banks. Like I have no fucking idea how I should be able to get them upstairs. So any violation is gonna be a hell of a lot of risk. I can currently not look at the chat, as you can assume, because I gotta focus here a little bit. So there's still tons of banks I have to get up there. I have to watch about this guy there. So yeah, as told, it's gonna be difficult. Definitely need these bags away here, so I know which ones are the gold bags. Let's see. There's one currently coming in. I probably want to wait out this guy because he eventually looks left, so. Or he turns left, and if he turns left, I might be screwed immediately. So I'll just wait out this guy there. make him move away first. There we go, and another one comes in. Who knows where he goes? He's even closer. This guy over there, holy fuck, I didn't see him before. That was close. He definitely wanted to screw up my run. That guy though. There we go. Alright, now it looks better. Stop zinging me, man. I'm just standing there. Those gold bags. Time to secure. Take it. There we go. I hate these guys there. And I actually may not miss. If I miss, I'm gonna have trouble.
You can finish this now, or you can finish this in style and empty the place.
These were the gold bags. And were the money bags. Thank you. are screwed. Oh no. Fuck, really? There's currently one coming, and I'm gonna wait this guy out because he will go inside the bank once I'm gonna come outside the bank. There he goes. He goes left. Alright. Oh fuck, I have to go upstairs. Nope. You suck. You suck, dude! Yeah, it's gonna be difficult to get outside there, but I just have to try, actually. Let's try, I guess. Let's try. That's it!
Like clockwork!
That's it! Loud trail glitch for the fucking win, dude. Loud trail glitch is the most OP weapon on stealth. Oh yeah, unexpected that it really works for all the fucking guards over there, but yeah, if it works, I mean, like, why not? So alright, so this means I'm gonna shut down the stream, gonna highlight that video. I might be streaming again later.